वेलकम बैक फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज दक्षेश वर्मा, गोल्ड जिम सर्टिफाइड फिटनेस ट्रेनर एंड यू आर वॉचिंग DHX फिटनेस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ टू परफॉर्म स्क्वाट्स प्रॉपरली एंड व्हाट आर द बेनिफिट्स ऑफ डूइंग स्क्वाट्स। सो लेट्स क्विकली स्टार्ट द वीडियो।
स्क्वाट इज अ लोअर बॉडी एक्सरसाइज दैट टारगेट्स मसल्स ऑफ लोअर बॉडी विच आर क्वाड्रिसेप्स, हैमस्ट्रिंग्स एंड ग्लूट्स। Squat is a compound movement, which means it involves multiple joints of your body to perform a squat movement, which are knee joint, ankle joint, and hip joint. Let's have a look on how to perform a squat properly. Stand straight with your feet shoulder width apart and your toes pointing outwards. Make sure that your back is straight and not arched, and keep your abdominal muscles tight. Now, firstly push your glutes outside and slowly go down with your back remaining straight till the point where your thighs are parallel to the ground. At this point, your knees must not cross your toes. This means at this point, your knees and toes should be aligned with each other. Your back should be strictly straight. Your legs and back should make the same angle with the ground and your abs should be tight. Then return back to the original position. This is a level 1 squat for those who have just begun to learn squats. For next level performance only, it is recommended that they can dig a bit deeper than this parallel thigh position. There's absolutely no problem in going deep, unless someone has pre-existing lower body injuries. In fact, studies have proven that going slightly deeper than parallel thigh position is actually more muscle stimulating as it gives better muscle tension for a longer period. Next thing to be taken care of is breathing. Breathing plays a very important role in mastering a particular exercise. It can really define how much longer you can continue and perform more repetitions of an exercise. So, when you are going down, breathe in, and when you are going up, then breathe out. This is just as simple. There is no astronomical science to it that you find difficult to learn. This going down phase is known as eccentric or negative phase of the exercise. And the returning upward phase is called as concentric or positive phase of the exercise. So we have to breathe in during negative phase and breathe out during the positive phase. If you look at the muscles targeted by this exercise, then we have mainly three winners for it, which are quadriceps, hamstrings, and glutes. Quadriceps is actually a group of four muscles, namely vastus lateralis, vastus medialis, vastus intermedius, and rectus femoris. Talking about hamstrings, it consists of semitendinosus, semimembranosus, and biceps femoris. If we look at glutes, it consists of glutes maximus, glutes medius, and glutes minimus. Doing squats regularly helps develop these lower body muscles extensively and makes them stronger by each progression. As we know now that squat is a compound movement, it is one of the most effective exercises for fat loss. And it builds not only lower body muscles but also upper body muscles by boosting testosterone levels of the body. It also strengthens core muscles, which are abs muscles and lower back muscles. Squats help burn more calories and recruit more muscles, as this movement is a very demanding exercise. That's why squats is considered as a great exercise.
Tell us in the comment section if you have any queries regarding this topic. If you are new to our channel, then please subscribe DHX Fitness. If you like our content, then please give a thumbs up. We'll meet you in the next video with lots of fitness related useful information for you guys. Till then, take care, stay fit, signing off. Yeah.